James has asked, if you advance the timing too much, is that where pinking happens? Or he's put in brackets here, pre-detonation. Okay, so in essence, it can be, but there's a few terms you've used there that I just want to clear up. So first of all, this term pre-detonation. I hear this a lot, so you're definitely not alone in getting this a little bit mixed up there, James, but pre-detonation is not actually a term. We have two types of abnormal combustion that often are confused. So we have detonation or knock, which are the same thing. We also have pre-ignition, which I think is the confusion you've got in there. And again, don't worry, James, you're definitely not alone in that mistake there, but pre-ignition and detonation and knock are very different things. Pre-ignition, as its name implies, is a type of abnormal combustion that starts before the ignition event occurs. So generally what this is a result of is something in the combustion chamber, maybe glowing hot, glowing red hot, that's enough to actually ignite the fuel air charge before the spark plug does. That's actually a really dangerous type of abnormal combustion. It does a lot of damage very, very quickly. Detonation is more common, and that happens after the spark event. And in essence, what happens here is we have the spark event, it begins the combustion process, and when that happens, the pressure and heat in the combustion chamber start to rise very quickly. And in some instances, particularly if we're running on a low octane pump fuel, we can get a situation where the heat becomes so great in the combustion chamber that pockets of unburned fuel and air spontaneously combust. So that's detonation or knock. So to get back to your other question, if we advance the timing too much, is this where detonation can happen? And the answer is yes, it can, but not in all circumstances. You would have noted during our MBT timing demonstration there, we went all the way to 50 degrees of timing. I had no detonation occurring. I could have gone to 60 or 70 degrees. It would still not have caused knock. And that's simply because of the operating point that I was using for the demonstration. We're under relatively light load, relatively low throttle position. So no amount of timing was going to cause detonation to occur under that circumstance. However, if I'd done this at wide open throttle, things would have been very different. So it's important just to understand that engines are not always going to be knock limited, but generally the higher the load, the more throttle opening, the more boost, that's when they become more and more prone to detonation. And yes, too much timing will result in detonation. That question was taken from one of our free live lessons. If you like free stuff and you're the type of guy who wants to expand your knowledge, click the link in the description to claim your free spot to our next live lesson. You'll learn about performance engine building and EFI tuning, and you'll also have the chance to ask your own questions, which I'll be answering live. Remember, it's 100% free, so follow the link to claim your spot.